take a break, and we'll be back in a few minutes.